do even video because picture. Yep, so we are here at the Island Quench juice bar and cafe. It is so cute. My friend Nikita owns it and she's in there mixing up some drinks for us. Yeah.
Advertising. So when you are in Bequia, be sure to check out Nikita at the juice bar, Island Quench juice bar and coffee. She fits you up within a matter of minutes, right?
So I got the mango delight. I think it is real good. Thanks, Nikita.
Right, so we are finally leaving Bequia. It was wonderful. Spent a full day, I could say, yeah, because it's from yesterday evening. Yeah, yesterday evening. Now, so we are leaving, and it was really nice. Thank you so much, Sigmund, if you're watching this, for the accommodation and the touring and everything. Hospitality, we really appreciate it. Also to the Reef Apartments and restaurants. We appreciate it. Had a lovely school. Alright, so I guess we will be smooth sailing until. Let's hope this will be an easier ride than the one we did when we came down. We will see.
The ship I was trying to catch so long, and look, we're catching it now, but it's pretty. The boat is rocking, people. Rocking. This ride really rough, people. I was now saying this ride not as bad as us. Here we go. I said this ride not as bad as us. Oh. said this ride not as bad as we come up by ghost. This is the water we go in. Catch the birds, but the birds hiding from me. Wait. Ah, it's gone. Yes. I want to catch the birds gliding, but they keep flying out the shots. Oh, I see when they catch following these two. Finally. Yeah. Finally.
and my battery is full. Just enough light for my beverage and everything to be there. So we're going in, as you can see behind me, we're going on the port right there. It was a rough one, but thank God we made it, Tommy. He even slept a little bit. The sun is on the other side. And we're gonna turn right here.
Nice view. This is the what? Gem Star, Kingstown. And those are the islands up there. Guess what's it?